Isaiah has split his speaking test in for after. It's bad. It's a blanket. It's a laptop. It's a comet. It's a cat. It's a flower. It's a
Can you find something round in the bedroom wall?
It's a mirror.
Can you find something square in the bathroom?
It's a mirror.
Can you name the things in the bedroom?
It's a picture. It's a map of the world. It's a TV. It's a helmet. It's a comic. And bath.
Can you name the things in the bathroom?
It's a mirror. It's a blind. It's a cupboard.
Is there a lamp?
No, there isn't.
Is there a laptop?
No, there isn't.
Yes, there is. Is there a clock on the wall?
Yes, there is.
Is there a book under the bed?
Yes, there is. No, there isn't.
Are there any helmets?
No, there isn't.
No, there aren't.
No, there aren't.
Are there any TVs?
No, there aren't.
Are there any flowers?
Yes, there are. There are two chairs in which are you? There's a blue blanket on the bed. It's Mr. B.
Okay, next.
There are two pictures above the bed. It's Mr. B.
Okay, here.
There's a bag on the bed. It's Mr. A. There aren't any books in picture B. There's a plant with red flowers in picture A. There isn't a lamp in picture A. There are two CDs next to the laptop in picture B. There isn't a TV in picture B. There's a comic under the desk in picture B. Picture A.
Where's the cat?
The cat is on the house. It's inside the house. The cat is outside the house. The cat is upstairs. The cat is downstairs. The brown cupboard is upstairs. But the red cupboard is downstairs. The green chair is outside. But the white chair is inside. The blue sky is inside. But the orange sky is outside. The purple cloth is downstairs, but the yellow cloth is upstairs. Basketball of wake up is woke up. Basketball of get up is got up. The basketball of eat an apple. Eat an apple. bought an ice cream. The basketball of C that is highlighted. The basketball of touchdown photo is touchdown photo. The basketball of ride her bike is throw her bike. The basketball of get rest got rest. The basketball of make a cake is make a cake.
Okay, good job, Rabib. Next, we go here.
They didn't listen to music. They watched a film. He didn't open the door. He closed it. She didn't see fish.
What did Daisy do this morning?
She got up. She had breakfast. She took a photo.
Next.
She bought an ice cream. She brought her bag. She made a cake.
What did you do this morning?
I got up, had breakfast, and went to school. Take a sleep, goodbye.